It was music in my ears. What a beautiful world to live in. I can't believe my eyes. Is this real? It's like watching a movie. But I'm actually with them. At that moment, they are near, but I'm hesitant to touch them. They are amazingly beautiful creatures. They don't talk, but I know they are sending their thoughts to everyone. They see me, but they ignore my presence. Some of them fly. Some of them dance. Some of them play. But none of them gets tired in their own world. I cannot count them, nor tell their color is. It's difficult to describe the feelings I have. In that moment, if I could bring their world into my world, I want to make it as peaceful as theirs. No arguments. No stress. No fear. No violence. Always have a place to rest. No stranger. No one is alone. All moves as one. Why can't be their world? Be our world. Why we all have the negativity? Why we need to live in a fearful world? Why all of these are just part of my dream? Why we always ask why? Why? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Tez World for more inspiring video.